What keeps you outside?
He's dead. That's a big dog.
Turn the call on and them jokers came running. Chris, and go over to where me, you, and Philip had that triple.
Where'd it go? Play something.
The one's dead.
One shit. Where'd it go?
About to pluck it. Oh. They are. You're smoking.
guys, here we go. Everdale's here, kept outside productions. I'm with my buddy Rutledge tonight.
Chris.
Got Chris Miller tagging along with us. Got us a double down. Came in on this spot. There was five dogs all out on this ditch.
Video this, I'm gonna tell you how far exactly that Everett made a shot.
It was a poke.
We took a poke at one for sure.
Okay,
what do we got here? My shot before this was 360. So he's measuring it out.
About 250.
250.
250.
It wasn't as far as what I thought, but that's still a pretty good poke for nighttime. We are. See, we got some dogs hanging up. That's right, kept outside productions. Keep on keeping on. Check us out on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. Hit that subscribe button. Let's go. Right on, man. That was badass. It was a good night.
Hell yeah. Let's kill him again tomorrow.
Right on. We'll see you.
Dude, that might. Yeah.
I've got to go. Got to go kill these dogs.
What keeps you outside?